One of the ones that I'm particularly fond of is this one called Disarmor, right? Which is spelled Disarmor. It's a piece that speaks about how disarming things can be, but also how one can be armed or disarmed in both literally and metaphorically.
Disarmor のスイッチを入れます。
背中にある目で私はあなたを見ます。背中にあるスピーカーであなたと話します。私は今左を見ています。私は今右を見ています。私は今あなたを見ています。私があなたを見たくないときは目を閉じます。そしてディスアーマーのスイッチを消します。
直接話したいときはカメラを上げて話します。
お願いします。ついてきてくださいよ。あとちょっとよろしいですか。はい。ありがとうございます。おお、すごい。目が見える。ウィンクして、ウィンクして。すごい。
最後
に
いきなり飛び出していたので。
あなたはね。
はい、
じゃあ。その現象を見てどんなふうに思う？
すごく苦しかったですね。あ、私としてはなんで生まれてきたのかなって思って、
こんな状態だからそんなことが喋れるよね、
はい、
面と向かったらね、
うん、
でもさ、そういった苦労を乗り越えて幸せになってよ、
はい、
ねえ、そのためにはよ、いい恋愛をしていい旦那をつかまないとな、ねえ、
はい、
頑張ってね、
はい、ありがとうございます。
でも負けないでよな、
So it's, if the architecture is projecting out, here the person itself becomes a screen. But what's happening that's interesting is that you're actually making the body do something it cannot do. It's putting eyes in the back and also making the communication among people being not frontal, mm-hmm. which is an incredible thing. You know, so in a way...
With the rear view mirror, right. Or additional camera and monitor to be able to see interlocutor from the back. If we refer to Walter Benjamin, the angel of history,
mm-hmm.
showing the interpreting clay painting like the angel being blown by the disaster and flying backwards.
Yeah.
In this case, you could maybe see some kind of jet propulsion speaking back. The truth in a kind of parasitic way, like this free speaker in ancient Greece, whose mission was to tell the truth in order to animate democratic discourse and in public space, of course, but speaking back in order to move forward.
So this is wonderful because, in a sense, it ties everything up to this idea that we began with Hiroshima, saying that memory is not just looking backwards, it's not collecting the past, but it's something that actually is a process, and it's probably a process also of healing, in a sense, a process that allows for the work of memory to heal, and so to create a different kind of future, perhaps a different future.